Are you ready to take on Jason Momoa's Aquaman diet? It's interesting for sure. Stick around for all of the details. And first, if you would join our community today by subscribing, it would mean a great deal to us. So if you want to be as ripped as a DC superhero, the Jason Momoa Aquaman diet and workout plan is one way to do it. Like so many other muscle-bound stars, Momoa adopted a consistent diet and workout routine in preparation for his iconic role. And as anyone who's seen the movie can attest, all those bodybuilding exercises and ab workouts definitely paid off. Meanwhile, those who think Jason Momoa is one of those all-fitness, all-the-time kind of guys would be slightly mistaken. Even when he was bearing his ripped physique in shows like Game of Thrones and Baywatch Hawaii, or movies like Justice League, the actor allegedly took a casual approach to diet in particular. However, that all changed when it came to Aquaman, which saw him adopting a much stricter training and diet routine. On the other hand, he did reportedly make room for a daily pint of Guinness beer, which is also known as his favorite beverage. And once production wrapped up, he loaded up on bread and beer like it was nobody's business. So we have some good news and some bad news. The good news is that drinking Guinness beer was indeed part of Jason Momoa's Aquaman diet plan. The bad news is that the occasional glass of beer was pretty much the only vice he allowed himself while training for the role. For some more bad news, we don't suggest drinking beer when trying to whip yourself into shape. Sure, you could argue that it builds mass or takes the edge off. There are even reports that it can be beneficial to your heart. But at the end of the day, it's still beer. Otherwise, the actor took a more traditional route when building mass and then turning that mass into muscle. First and foremost, he cut all the processed carbs and junk food out of his diet. You should likewise be prepared to say goodbye to Doritos, donuts, and anything else of that variety. In its place, you should be doing what he did by loading up on veggies and proteins. At the end of the day, the Jason Momoa Aquaman diet plan boils down to the three things that his personal trainer Stuart Walton values the most: nutrition, balance, and enjoyment. To that end, Walton didn't force a new diet upon the actor as much as he did concentrate on the healthier foods that Momoa already enjoyed. Walton also employed a macronutrient intake method, which builds muscle without adding fat by monitoring the ratios between carbs, fats, and proteins. Here's a breakdown of the Jason Momoa Aquaman diet plan. Vegetables. As any health expert can tell you, there's no such thing as too much cauliflower or too many leafy greens. Do like Momoa does, while training that is, and eat your veggies. Fruit. According to Walton, the Aquaman actor would eat fruits either before a workout or before a long day of shooting for a healthy boost of energy. Guinness beer. Momoa loves this stuff so much that he refused to go without his daily pint. Whether you should do the same is a question only you can answer. Peanut butter. All natural peanut butter is tasty, cholesterol-free, low in sodium, and a good source of heart-healthy fat. Just avoid the varieties that come loaded with extra sugar and you're good. Honey sandwiches. Momoa ate these before workouts. We're not saying you should do the same, but if you do, go extra hard in the gym. We'll just assume he was eating them on whole grain bread or something like freshly baked sourdough. Chicken. There's nothing we can say about this ubiquitous source of protein that we haven't said already. Eat your chicken. Steak. And in today's bit of shocking news, the 6'4", 234-pound muscle man known as Jason Momoa eats steak. Go figure, right? Fish. According to legend, the Hawaii-born actor loves premium-grade sashimi. Aku, also known as skipjack tuna, is said to be a personal favorite as well. Supplements. Jason Momoa's workout supplements included protein powder, mass gainer, and creatine. No muscle-building diet plan is complete without them. So, is the Jason Momoa Aquaman diet something you're gonna try? Definitely with the Guinness, right? Let us know in the comments below. And as always, thanks for watching.